Welcome to Learn English Lessons. Learn one word a day. Today's word is idiom A to Z. Meaning of A to Z is a complete range. Meaning 2 of A to Z is from the beginning to ending. How to use the word A to Z. Example 1, he is in the habit of reading A to Z. Example 2, I want you to cover A to Z in this area. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more lessons. Assignment, try to make your own sentences using the word A to Z in comments.